Hey, yo, what's up, guys? It's Brian from the Dusty Trio here. We're gonna have another video on CSR Classics. Alright, so now we're gonna do some ladder races right now. Recently, I've upgraded the power. Right. Also, I'd like to apologize for the lack of videos. I've been busy with a lot of school work. I think it's going to be close. Ooh. You just see it? Yeah, like 13 seconds. God. Alright, I'll just upgrade the transmission. Yeah, left sits. Let's see. Oh, this is another crew challenge. Dang, that's a close one. The fact is, yeah, it's so ironic how minis can be so fast in this game. I just don't get it sometimes. Yeah, that Thunderbird just looks really beautiful. I have to tell you, some American classic cars just look really nice sometimes. See, you can do some upgrading right now. Hopefully, I should be able to cooperate. Let's do another crew challenge. I had a bad start. I was expecting this. All right, some free gas. I'll try that again. Gotta get a perfect start this time. I'm gonna win this battle. Dang, misses by like an inch. Does it mean it's like all my races I would miss, like the car's gonna be close by me like an inch? I don't know. Tires could use upgrading. Let me try that one again. Start this new listeners. Yeah, it's just a close one. God. Still a deadly battle. Do you guys just see that? You see how fast that man just started? That's impossible. That's just impossible. Real life mini win starts so fast. I gotta try that race one more time. Gotta try it again. Ain't gonna give up. It's a bad start again. God, I don't know why I'm doing. That car better not pass me. Okay, that doesn't make sense. That doesn't make sense. Come on. Now I've got it. All right, level 7. Yeah. What can I upgrade right now? The Dallas could use an upgrade. I'll spend some gold this time. I have to admit that card looks really nice in real life. Alright, let's just do one more ladder race. Alright guys, that's just it for today. Please leave a comment, like the video, and subscribe and share. Thank you. See you next time.